Allow me to quote Colin Powell. Excellent.
Okay, here's the setup. I'm looking for the paintings with the red stickers on them. Security is going to be on the heavy side. Cameras and guards.
Look out. Guard. Guard. Careful. Guard. Watch out. Guard. Guard. Careful. Guard, stay back. Guard. Stay out of frame. Camera, watch it. Guard, careful. Security cam over here. Guard. Guard, stay back. Guard, careful. Watch out. Guard. Guard, careful. Look out. Guard. Guard. Guard, careful. Look out, guard. Camera, watch it. Security cam. Guard.
What we need. Now if you want to get more, you'll move.
Owned!
Excellent work! With these paintings in place in the senator's apartment, we'll have plenty of coverage. Like a Trojan horse, but lots of them. I'll set up the train with the senator's people and get us rolling.
Negotiate with you, but you're gonna do it our way or not at all. Put all the paintings on the table in the train car. Stand by for my contact.
They're pretty antsy. Just get the paintings on the table and keep both eyes open for anything weird.
Great. Now, our client, he prefers not to take any chances when it comes to things of a legally questionable nature. So if you could just all get into the train car. Thank you.
Get everybody to the train!
Alright, our dealer is here. Hold on for a second.
Okay, now remember, one bag of cash for every painting.
Okay, throw me the paintings and
great.
You'll get your money.
Money's coming down.
Great, money coming down. Great. Money's coming down! Great! Money coming down! Great! Money's coming down! That's everything! Nice doing business with you, gentlemen! Doors are open for you! We are
this
leaving!
This is definitely going to make our lives easier when we go in to hit the Democrats' place. Okay, good. Now, there's a van waiting for you on the other side of that building. Go through. Load up the car, and we're done for the day. The workers see you, or they might blow the whole deal.
Down. You want to be still or dead? Stay down. Everyone just relax. This will be over soon. Excellent, brother.
So the senator's people are very appreciative. The boss is hanging the art. guy has no clue we're gonna clean him out. Oh well. Nice work grabbing the money, by the way. I'll keep this for the payday. That.
Consider these wise words. He who doesn't know it, you'll find this exactly where you requested it to be. It will come in handy. Time for action is now.
So, the plan is, go in, get me the following objects. When you have them, we'll connect them to our station on the roof. We need his phone, his tablet, his laptop, and two external hard drives. You can access the hidden cameras in the paintings with a laptop on the roof. I hope you got a lot of cameras. It'll make it easier for us to find all the devices.
Guard, stay back. Look out.
Look at all these nice things. Must have done a lot of public service in his career.
Look out, guard. Security cam. Guard, careful.
That's the tablet PC. Perfect.
Camera, watch it.
Things are looking very good for now. That's one of the external hard drives. Wow, just really good.
Guard, careful.
Just like I thought it would go.
Watch out, guard. Look out. Guard. Guard, stay back. Watch out. Guard. Guard, careful. Guard, stay back. Guard, careful. Guard. Watch out! Guard! Guard! Stay back! Guard! Watch out! Guard! Guard! Careful! Look out! Guard! Guard! Careful! Guard! Stay back! Guard! Careful! Guard! Look out, guard.
Great. Now get them up to the station on the roof and connect them.
Holy
good.
Okay.
Make the cops think twice about coming in here.
My moves hit the button. Need to get back in shape.
Here it is.
on a sec. Okay, we're gold. I think I got everything we need. You should be able to access his desktop computer now. It's located in his office. Good. Okay, you can open the vault now. I've turned on the vault's camera feed as well. There's just a little problem. I don't actually know where the vault is, physically.
Gar, careful.
Look for bookshelves. See if you can move them and find something.
Got one.
There you go. Now, let's frame this guy. Get up on the roof, and our guy will throw you the coke.
Watch out.
Man, this place. Find that gold, and we can buy one of our own. Carry the coke down to the vault and plant it outside in the pre-vault room.
Guard, stay back. Guard. Guard, stay back.
Carry the coke down to the vault and plant it outside in the pre-vault room.
Guard, careful. Stay out of frame.
What a flat! These arms steel sure are a nice addition to his senator pay.
Look out, guard. Guard, careful.
Carry the coke down to the vault and plant it outside in the pre-vault room.
Freeze!
Okay, be careful.
Completed my
sweep. It'll be worth sneaking all the way through, boys.
Sweep.
No alarms, and this framing will be perfect. Outside in the pre-vault room.
Look out, guard. Trying to tune this radio to the game. Got money on the bishops.
Use the camera to see when they turn on, and then turn them off again.
security cam.
Use the camera to see when they turn on, and then turn them off again.
Look out. Guard. Guard.
Use the camera to see when they turn on, and then turn them off again.
Guard, stay back. Watch out, guard. We're hungry here, but fine. Send sandwiches.
Yeah, that's great. Just a minute, please. What the fuck is happening down there?
Keep an eye out, clowns. They just ramped up the security. Okay, be careful. It'll be worth sneaking all the way through, boys. No alarms, and this framing will be perfect. framed. Bad guys won, politicians zero. Well done. Very smooth operation in there. The elephant will love this outcome.
Nice touch using the artist method of infiltration. I particularly enjoyed the footage on TV of the senator and the drugs.